This episode of Carding is brought to you by Unicorn, Power Scour, Fiber Wash, and Rinse. Keep your drum carder and other fiber prep tools clean by only using fibers washed with Unicorn. Stock up on Unicorn with my exclusive coupon. Enter HTSY for 20% off your entire order at unicornclean.com. Welcome back to Carding and the tutorial refreshed. This batt should be like a day at the spa, at the Carder spa. So let's think about colors that just make us feel refreshed. I think a lot of us might have similar colorways to this, but this is the colors that I have chosen for this batt. And I've got some leftovers here from my melancholy batt that I just finished carding. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to take all my texture and put it on top. And I'm going to do kind of a blend of the different colors, maybe like an ombre. So I'm going to do dark to light and then texture, maybe light to dark. We'll see. That's my plan. So starting with my darkest refreshed color, we'll start making stripes. Another, if you're having a hard time, if these colors aren't speaking refreshed to you, think about a landscape or a place that you've been where you feel refreshed. Times in your life where you've said, oh, I would be so relaxed if I could just be here for a really, really, really long time. I often feel that way in the mountains. Maybe a walk in the woods would make you feel refreshed. A day at the beach. This is kind of a beachy batt. There is a fly. This fly is not making me feel refreshed. Okay, moving on. Maybe think of a time of day where you feel most refreshed and card a batt based on that time of day. Okay, so I've put down my foundation of color. And now I'm going to start adding in the lock texture. I like adding locks and crimpy curly textures last when my drum is full because it makes the locks not get blended too much. Those are too felted. Okay, this is very refreshed. I think one thing that I feel when I am refreshed is vibrant. And so I'm going to go ahead and put some citronella sparkle into this batt because this is a little bit muted for how I feel when I'm refreshed. When I'm refreshed, I feel like I could like go running and I have a lot of energy. So this sparkle to me represents the energy that I get when I've had like a really refreshing day. Yeah, that is totally refreshed to me. So let's take this off the Carder and see what it looks like as a batt. So here's the back of Refreshed, and we'll unroll it and take a look at the front. Totally. This is definitely Refreshed to me. Very, very, very Refreshed. And here's the back, a little bit of a surprise. I love carding with a dirty carder because it really forces me to get outside of my box of what I think a batt should be. And it's, to me, it just adds dimension. So if you are on Instagram and you're doing this series and showing off your bats, hashtag carding refreshed and show us your refreshed bats so that we can see the colorways that you come up with for this mood. Thank you so much for watching and have